What would you say was a favorite moment on set you have, or any challenges you'd like to share with anyone?
I think just working opposite David Strathairn, who's somebody who I really respect and admire as an artist, and so to work opposite him in the courtroom and to get to act alongside of him was really a treat.